is taken down at the 40. The football sits at the 40. First down at the 40. Ted Ginn takes it in.
What happened?
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Romo's back in shotgun formation. Catch made by Rob Gronkowski. That's going to be a timeout charged to the offense. Offense ready for action coming out of their timeout. That short pass play picked up six. It's now second down and four. We'll go Brown. Games 15. The Lions will use a timeout here. They'll talk it over before running a play on first down. First and goal. They'll go Brown. And a gain of four. They're in the hurry-up mode. Timeout's called. We're going to step aside. Be back in just a moment. That timeout. Offense back out on the
field. Very kicking up.
Second down now. Ready to make the stop on the goal line. Loading up that defensive front. Another touchdown to increase the lead.
Oh, man, the defense is going to be mad about this. They were thinking run. They had the defense called. It was right. But they're not able to stop the surge by the offensive line, and they let the running back get in there for the TD.
The Lions lining up for the point after. An extra point is good. The Ravens return team is ready. Webb's running this one out. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. A final play touchdown to win the game. What a finish.
I'll do one more challenge.
The last play of the game. To score a touchdown, that will, hey, 20 years from now, you'll still be thinking about this game.
Bill Sims and all the crew, Jim Nance, saying so long.
Do one more challenge for y'all, then I'm about to call it for the night.
Welcome back. We're about to get back underway here in this one. Great starting field position for the offense. Two tight ends on the field here. Here's the handoff and the run. He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
Always good to have these types of runs. Hey, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Gets the handle here. Tackle's made.
Good run, Alvo. That's a good run right there. That's a good run. Good run.
Read the defense right, read the blocking, and pick up first down. That's a really good job by the running back.
Now first and 10. Staying with the ground.
Got to give a lot of credit to the defense. They were all over the run that time, and they only give up a short gain.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9. Again, the lead on it. Picks up about 5.
Good run. Good run. Run that clock down, baby. Just run that clock down, baby.
4 following the run. It's a 2 tight end formation. The give. Picks up 8 here. Breaking huddle at the 4.
Good run. Just run that clock down. Good run.
First and goal. Hand off made. Trying to fight through right up the middle of the field. The Lions will take a second here to talk things over as they call the timeout on second down.
Good run, baby.
That timeout might be very useful for the offense. They're now ready to go. The ball is just 3 yards out of the end zone. Defense ready in the goal line formation on this one. Hightower's there to take it down. A timeout charge to the offensive unit.
Touchdown.
He talk about momentum, that turns into an 8-point trip, the touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. Brady back in the huddle. And this has to be the make-or-break moment in this ballgame, partner.
And I'm sure he is not worried about that, Jim. We've seen him in this situation so many times. And I'll say this, most of the time he comes through and gets it done.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. The Patriots have it at the 24. It's Brady looking long. Incomplete. What a game it was. Comes down to a touchdown to win it at the end.
Nothing like scoring late in the game to win it. When everything is on the line, the tension's there, the crowd's into it, and you make the play to win that game, it doesn't get any better.
For Phil Simms and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.
Alright, y'all, I'm finna get ready to log off. I will see y'all tomorrow. Y'all have a wonderful day, and God bless y'all. Bye.